Ladies, fancy shot, ladies and gentlemen. What do you think about that?